concerned, he hadn't been close on his shots. And we know JJ's been a good three-point shooter this year.
Randolph's made a three tonight, and another one.